Hello, welcome back. Alright, a bit of a background for what happened last stream. If you managed to catch last stream, what I did was I was stuck in the cabin. No, motel, right? And I was running around trying to figure out how to proceed. I did get the key and I thought there was some other puzzle, but it was very straightforward. There was a door just behind the counter or next to the counter and I missed it. As usual, before finding that, I had to look it up. I didn't know. So what happened was I put up my BRB screen, went online, check out the guide. It was like, oh, there it is. Came back, forgot to take away the BRB screen. So I played the remaining part of the game for like, I don't know, 15 minutes with that screen up blocking the whole thing. I've edited it out. I don't know. I might put both versions, the unedited and edited version. I don't know why, but yeah, that's the explanation for the abrupt end for the edited version of the previous episode. That's it. I'll try to show you how I got there. I did get messed up going to the next area, and then I just, didn't continue end of the stream. So how did I end up here? I think there might have been a door here somewhere from the cabin. To this point, I could be wrong. I think there was. It's a passageway, and now it's gone. And then I ended up in this place, and I proceeded forward, unlocked the door. And kept going. I mean, that's pretty much it. Oh, and I gave myself a seize power, but I don't know. I feel like I need more health, but I've only got 6 left. What I want from the seize power is control large enemies. Yeah, I totally messed up. Uh-oh, the game froze. That's great. That's fantastic game. Oh, no it hasn't. It's loaded up. That's good. Question is this the mode that I want? What is this? Reload? Alright, what is this? I don't do a lot of headshot damage in this game. It's kind of tough. Come on. What is this? Oh. Whoa! Oh boy. Wait, can I just get out of here? Should I try to take him on? Oh boy. And that's that. %15. Weapons using reload efficiency, none of them. against Ahmed. No, wait, I'm looking at the wrong thing. 47. Pretty high for a common item. I don't even know how I was not flying properly at all just now. I was like tapping it, double tapping it. It was just horrendous. How dangerous is this? Who's got the other one? You. I gotta pay more attention as well to my stream setup. Like, as in, do I have the BRB screen up, or did I mute myself? I feel like I haven't explained everything properly. I'm looking very slow suddenly. There's a collectible. Don't tell me I gotta go through this if I don't get it right. Oh.
There's something up ahead. Do you see it?
Is this getaway? That's nice.
Samba po svenska. Hey, girl. What a fin. Holidays, holy.
Is there something back here that I missed? Nothing. Why is there water around this place?
Did you miss me? Did you have peace in your sock?
Yes.
No. Bark, don't make a wound. You did good. Take my cassette player. You can borrow it. The song is a present from my friends to you. It will get you through the maze so you can do your job.
Maze?
Really just happen? Of course it did. He gave me his cassette player. It'll get me through the maze, huh?
Great.
The janitor always has the keys.
I'm mapped area. Where the foundation, eh? Wait, no. What? Okay. Very tempted. Let's do this. Let's do it. Where am I going? Whoa. Maybe I should invest in the health. Wait. I should look at the map properly again. Wait, was there something for dodge? Shield. Light. Yeah, we gotta go there. Of course, because we needed the janitor's help before. And that's why we were trying to find him. Okay. That's the music that was on Artie's thing. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Getting super loud. Join the team, buddy. Very wacky. It has to be low on this. I'm definitely gonna get content ID for this one. Help me out. What are you guys doing? Oh. This is what happens when you try to control them. Oh wait, the game doesn't make me start from too far away. That's good.
Take
This is the first time the game's being somewhat forgiving. Oh boy. Can I control? Yeah, I can. Sweet. A bit too late though. Is there anything special there? Nah. I wonder if I can get trapped if I brought. Whoa! Help me out, buddy. What? Oh, freak. Where are we going? Down? Up? What the heck? That was daft. Come on. Oh no. Are you serious? Come on, Jesse. Thank you. Are we done?
That was awesome.
Was it?
Projector. The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back changed everything.
It's great. Dimensional research.
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. You, me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Wait, is there anything down there? Nope. Oh boy.
There was a doorway here. To where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
What? Nope. Nope. Shouldn't I press that button? I mean, double tap incorrectly. No. Come on. No, no, yes. Can I not break this thing? Ah, what? Can I actually go to that side? No. Ah, freak. Yeah, I definitely can't go there. I just keep pressing the wrong button. There we go. Wait. Oh, there's a box there, I think. Oh, this is something else.
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did Darling do with it? I've got to find out.
This is the main quest, okay. I thought it was like a side thing.
color slide film this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf. And radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source, in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
This is repeating itself?
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36.
Oh, okay.
The topography of Slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars, like crude, outstretched
fingers. All right, it's repeating.
There were casualties.
What the? What? That's annoying, isn't it? Well, there's a box down there that I won't grab. One of the elevator works now. Nope. Why did I think it would work? I don't know. I'm gonna go through this again. Nope. Oh, freaking neck. I keep fumbling. I think that's the thing about me. If a game requires a certain level of, it's not just reaction speed. I don't know what you call it. Timing or something? I'm just too jittery. I'm just too jittery for these sort of games, like precision, timing, reaction. Yeah, that doesn't work. I don't know why it doesn't work. It's blinking. You do this. Puzzles, I love them. No, I don't. Thank you. For the love of... There we go.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a
container
for it.
You? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
So Pilar is... The original Polaris, not original, the actual Polaris was taken. That's my understanding. And it's been calling out to Jesse after... What the?
I'm Dr. Casper Darling, and this is my final message. It's not the end. But after this, I won't. I exposed myself to Hedron resonance fully. It's changing me. I've seen. Been shown so much. Slidescape 36 was where Hedron stopped the spread of another. It's terrifying. It really is. It's another source of resonance. Trench was exposed to this other. It will now spread. I've done everything I can to stop the Hedron resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I should have told him anymore. I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
Okay. Oh, the static is still there. It's like frozen. That's interesting. Seems to be kept himself in good shape though. For a person who's obsessed about the whole thing. Does it work now? Now it does. So what did he expose himself to Hedron? Hedron is the entity. I thought Polaris the name that she's given. I don't know.
Through here?
So it's all about resonance and sound.
Through so strong. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there.
It's just a trap.
Hang on.
I don't think this is a good idea.
Hi. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You gave it, we let you into the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy. Of a copy. Of a copy.
No.
What?
Why did you... This was a mistake.
Help me out, dudes.
Get away from her!
Come on. No! Dang! No time I gotta do that all over again. Please. I have to, don't I? Dang, I have to. That's harsh. because of falling off. Oh no. No, I don't. That's good. Nope, that was daft. I wanted to collect that thing. Kick him. Great. The other one. That was weird. Dang, what the? Holy freak. Are you serious? Thank you. Ow. That was stupid. Ammo efficiency. Are we there yet? No, I guess not. I don't like how my mouse just loses, I can't control things. What was that? What? That is bad. Oh, do I have to go through all that again? I think we're gonna grab some food. Cause this is just wiping me out nonstop. Let me check. Yeah. I have to fly back though. I just hope they don't regen. Oh, what? Yeah, I gotta do that again. Thanks for the heal. Oh, Nice. So I'm gonna go through all this again, do I? That's one way of doing it. To take a time out. I'm not playing it right. I'm all over the place. But getting that healing orb thing, that was pretty cool. Alright. Thank you anyone that's lurking or watching this on archives. I appreciate it. I hope you'll have a good day or night. Take care and I'll see you next time. Bye. Oh, hey, Cosnef. I missed your message. My bad. Yeah. I don't know. I don't think I can. I can, dude. I don't think I can. I'm terrible at this. Yeah. Gonna grab some food. But thanks for stopping by, dude. I'm just terrible at it. I think I'm nearing the end. But yeah, I'm just gonna grab some food. Hopefully when I come back, I can finally finish this thing. Thanks. You too. You have a good one. Peace. Take care and stay safe. I'll be back in about an hour's time, maybe. See you later, dude. Bye, everyone.